NBA champion Jason Tatum here, and welcome to my team. It's time to make the team of your dreams and compete against the best to ever lace them up. You have access to players from all eras, so who are you running with? Make the pass from Magic to Curry for three. Tear down the rim with Dominique, Shaq, and Vince Carter all on the same squad. Are you really going to try to run with Wimby, Giannis, and Yao? You can mix it up with Iverson and Duncan. Dominate with LeBron. Stay clutch with MJ. Or run with me. It's your choice. Time to compete to be the best with my team.
Never forget your first panic attack. Too big of a one too many back. Snow word of Elijah. Trust me, the track can get sidetracked. When I think of my first panic attack, I'm right back in the love shack. We've been here before, Jack, and we ended up with a sight quack. And it's my moment to find out.
So breathe, just breathe, just breathe. Tell me what you see. You fear, you're here, but you gotta believe. Just breathe whilst you're down on your knees. Just breathe, yeah, you just gotta
fuera control y ese culo al revés. Que luz, baby, suéltate. Te están mirando, toca romper. So prende robo. Mami, I wanna make you mine. Sabes que estás pretty fine. En todos lados, pretty fine. Me lo subo en el tempo. Esta te sirven de asiento. Mato esta dura desde el nacimiento. Tú eres el show, este es tu momento. Ey, chori bitch, ese dude. Ey, yo quiero verte un. Ey, apareces en el news, huh. Dame el culo. Rosita like bubblegum, ay contigo mañana with another one. I'm troublesome, baby, envíame lo que no pusiste en el foro, dumb, ey. La mano en la pared, fuera control y ese al revés. Que luz, baby, suéltate, te están mirando, toca romper. Vende robo, mami, I wanna make you mine. Sabes que estás very fine, en todos lados, very fine. Me lo subo en el tempo, esta te sirven de asiento. Mato esta dura desde el nacimiento. Tú eres el show, este es tu momento. Me lo subo en el tempo, esta te sirven de asiento. Mato esta dura desde el nacimiento. Tú eres el show, este es tu momento.
La mano en la pared, fuera control y ese al revés. Que luz, baby, suéltate. Te están mirando, toca romperlo. Vendero, mami, I wanna make you mine. Sabes que estás pretty fine. En todo el lado, pretty fine.
Yeah, yeah. Marshmallow. Ayo, Mauro. Calé, calé, wey. It's baby, Miko. Brr. You good?
yeah. Outside in Japan, stripes went around me like Kruger. What's it to y'all? Introduce you to my new. Let me see your hands to bring you outside in my land. I've been with hanging out the window, let it.
Yo, I said they were coming for us, but that ain't make me no difference. Said they got something for nuts, but that ain't your ego, is it? Yo, thought I was coming one up, but I got my people clicking. Yeah, I can see yo, so ego driven. But I'm just a real G, I suppose. Tell the man put it on me, I suppose. The envy, I suppose.
We're coming to you live on 2K Sports, bringing you the NBA. Brian Anderson here, joined by our analyst, Hall of Famers Grant Hill and Doris Burke, plus reporting from the sidelines, Ali LaForce. So let's take a look at Pittsburgh's starting lineup. Devin Vassell out there with Jackson. Then there's Marc Gasol. Then it's Williams. And it's Carter in at the two guard. We've got Green. And it's Best in at the point. Down low. And then Gasol with the jam.
And you love to see the aggressiveness, using the height advantage to hammer it home.
Williams from long range sinks it from distance.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Outside, Green. Here's Kersey to the wing, right side. Six on the shot clock. Gasol passes to Kersey. Goes up on the wing, and the jumper is on the mark.
Taking people to school with moves like that.
Williams with it. Pass to Carter. From the arc. And again, Pittsburgh with the triple.
Such a multi-talented threat on the offensive end, and you love his confidence.
Outside, Green. Here's Kersey. Oh, nice D from Carter. Launches it. Pass to Gasol. Here's Vassell. Back to Gasol. Now here's Williams. Just five to shoot. Carter from outside nails it from three. Carter's got 6 points. 20 seconds left here in the first half of basketball. Seconds left here in the first half. With one on the clock. And that's not gonna go. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Pittsburgh out in front. They're up by five. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in a moment. So it's Vassell who brings up the ball for Pittsburgh. 5-point lead, biggest of the game. On the court for Pittsburgh, Jackson out there with Marc Gasol. Then there's Devin Vassell, then it's Williams, and it's Carter in at the shooting guard. Kersey, pass to Green. Offline with a three. Outside Carter. There's the triple. Drops in the three. He's got 9.
Wow, you don't see him left alone very often, and of course, he makes good use of it.
Best passes to Gasol. Seconds left here in the second half. Wide open, but he couldn't capitalize.
That's the shot they wanted. It just didn't fall.
I think expect them to go back to it, because that's the kind of shot this offense is designed to generate.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
And timeout is called by Tom Thibodeau. He is not messing around, calling them into the huddle. Seconds left here in the second half of basketball. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Jackson. There's 49 seconds left in the second half. The three is up. And it's Green missing. And here is Williams. Gasol, the screen. And he's going for the oop here. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Williams.
Well, when you're careless with the basketball, you can expect that to happen.
There's 31 seconds left here in the second half of the game. And Gasol with the block.
This guy, the defensive anchor, Marc Gasol, twice on the pipes.
Here's Carter. And, yep, it's good. There's 14 seconds left here in the half. From long range. Can't connect. So Pittsburgh wins it. It ends up being a fairly easy road win.
Those are so hard to come by. It's never easy to take a game in someone else's building.
And that'll do it, folks. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and all of our crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. And as we leave, we present our player of the game.
sound alike until I recite in black and white what's right. Let me take flight. My style is Titan good. Titan good commands a Titan good. Old styles are packed.